we're here for you, every person. So many testimonies represented in this room, so many people that you've set free, that you've saved, you've delivered, you've cleansed. You're so good. You're so generous. You're so kind to your people. We exalt you, Jesus. We're following you. We trust your leadership. You're perfect. You're the most loved man in this room. You're the most honored man in this room. We bless you. Our hearts bless you. Our souls bless you. We bless you with our voices, with our words.
We bless you. We bless you.
Love you, Jesus. Receive the glory from our songs, from our lives. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. And oh, the blood of Jesus. It washes white as snow.
Reconciles us to the Father. Makes peace between God and man. Brings us close. Tears down the wall of enmity between brother and brother. Thank you for your blood, Jesus. It's perfect. On the mercy seat, pleading on our behalf. Perfect blood. The union of God and man, the reconciliation of man and God. Thank you for your blood, Jesus. It's because of your blood that we can be close. It's because of your blood we can come before you boldly. It's because of your blood that we can be close. Thank you for your blood. Covers us, secures us, past, present, and future.
To the highest mountain, and it flows.
We honor your blood, Lord. Plead the blood over every heart and mind in this place, over shame, over rejection, over fear. We plead your blood. It covers us past, present, and future. Your blood is sufficient.
We'd be lost without you, Jesus, even today.